Okay, I can give you an example of Kenya. We are having, okay, like our current legislation allows a community members to get into partnerships with some of the private sector for the forest management. For example, we have an organization like the Western Tree Plant Association. They have come together and they have gotten into partnership with one of the industries, which is the pan paper mills, whereby they are able to plant trees, fast growing trees, and sell to them at a good price. You know, once you sell the trees as a group, you always sell them at a good price. Yeah.